goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Zed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Tell you're looking for something.
I ain't going out that easy.
After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Duke can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.
Till next time.
Long live the resistance.
When stuff gets tough, I usually go for a drive. Can't even do that with Eden's Gate around.
Is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. Never thought this gun would get to see so much use. If you're buying, I'm selling. It was up to the call.
Well,
It's all right in here!
I don't like this being
you can't keep
tied
me
up
from
shit. This ain't my fucking thing.
I do not consent to this. I do not want to join Eve's Gate.
Looks like we owe you one.
People have gone crazy, screaming about broken seals, and then something collapsed.
Someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy. Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes. It's open season on whatever the fuck I want.
Thank you.
saw this thing for 7 years, and only after...
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
You grow. Those unprepared will descend into madness, but we will thrive. For I have claimed every part of this valley in the name of the Father. The food, the supplies, and the people now belong to the project at Eden's Gate. If they are not handed over willingly, they will be taken by force. The food, the supplies, and the people now belong to the project at Eden's Gate. If they are not handed over willingly, they will be taken by force.
You take the wheel.
Thank you.
ready to thrive in the world after the collapse. That is the will of God, as Joseph proclaimed. This is our mission, to embrace the word of Joseph, to say, yes, I will be saved, to say, yes, I will be reborn, to say, yes, I pledge my life to the project, to say, yes, I pledge my soul to the family at Eagle. But not everyone is quick to embrace us. Some have fires that need dampening. Some need to learn how to say yes. And so Joseph said to me, take them. Take them even if they resist. For those who deny the project are the ones most in need of its salvation. Bathe them, cleanse them, wash away not just their sins, but their past, so that they may be reborn anew and ready to thrive in the world after the collapse. That is the will of God, as Joseph proclaimed. This is our mission. To embrace the word of Joseph, to say, yes, I will be saved, to say, yes, I will be reborn, to say, yes, I pledge my life to the project, to say, yes, I pledge my soul to the family at Eden's Gate. But not everyone is quick to embrace us. Some have fires that need dampening. Some need to learn how to say yes.
Every time you look at a headline, you saw confusion, distrust,
back.
sound right at all.
And God will guide us to them. They will be found,
and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
If we're gonna push Eden's kid out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's.
Damn, I can.
It's a big place, though. I want to check and see that everyone is accounted for.
Hey, bud. Anything exciting going on?
Mister?
The cult's loading people into vans and shipping them off to God knows where. You gotta do something. We almost lost the outpost there, thank you.
There's still a few people unaccounted for.
We can build a lot with all the scrap metal.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Hello?
Need a whole new?
Great, just great.
Preppers are solid people. Even the batshit crazy.
Deputy, they must have taken off with the Death Wish. That's bad news. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Won't let the cult back here anytime soon.
Am I glad to see you?
In this kind of weather,
I could play this game.
Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Heard some rumors.
Hello.
The cult was building something big here.
God damn it, Junior, this thing even recording?
Yeah, it's on.